I'm just gonna tell you this, because you know I'm 60 years old, but you know you're always gonna be like 13 years old when your heroes are around, and John Hammond is one of my heroes. Don't count. I still don't shave yet when I see John Hammond. So we're at soundcheck here today, and I said, man, that National steel body guitar, man. You have trouble locking that thing. Everybody always complains about that. He said, no, mine's real loud. And I kind of felt embarrassed. Well, of course, you ever had any problem with it? He's John Hammond, you fool. But anyway, I was thinking that. And he goes, yeah, I just put it on the mic. And then he kind of looked at me and goes, I don't do any of that plug-in stuff. And I go, yeah. I got another plug-in on this old Gibson here, but in the sake of fair is fair, I didn't plug it in tonight.
It's on the wrong time.
It's stolen hospital.